Hi guys, welcome back to the Curly Smile. Today I'm going to show you a magical mask that will help you to remove the tanning instantly from your face and body. So let's get started. So the things that you require are chickpea flour or besan, then turmeric haldi, then aloe vera gel. I'm using the handmade aloe vera gel, but you can use any aloe vera gel. And then you need a bowl to mix everything together. Let's start making this mask. For this, you will need approximately 3 tablespoons of chickpea flour or besan, which you'll find in your kitchen very easily. The other ingredient, haldi, is also available in your kitchen. Just a pinch of it, as shown in the video, just like I'm using, a small amount, just like the 2 pinches of turmeric. Yes, as shown. And now I'll be using this magical ingredient, which is aloe vera gel. I have made this aloe vera gel from the aloe vera leaf. If you haven't checked out that video, please do so. I'll provide the link in the description below. So now add approximately 2 to 3 tablespoons of aloe vera gel into it. You don't have to make a very runny mask. Your consistency of the paste should be a bit thicker so that it does not fall out while applying. So keep mixing until it forms a smooth paste, and if you add a bit of more aloe vera gel as shown in the video. I'm adding 1 to 2 tablespoons of more aloe vera gel just to make the consistency quite smoother to apply. So now our mask is completely ready. Just look at the consistency. You have to make this similar consistency, which is neither runny nor very thick. So you have to make a similar consistency and then apply. Now I will show this mask by applying on my hands. So you need an applicator or a brush and start applying it on your hands as shown in the video. You need to apply a thick layer, otherwise the mask won't work. You can use your hands to apply this mask. But once you are done applying with the mask, you need to keep it at least it dries completely. So maybe for 10 or 15 minutes, depending upon the consistency that you have made, you have to keep it like that and dry. So now after 15 minutes, my mask is completely dried. So now I'm gently scrubbing it off. You don't have to do it very harshly. Do it very, very gently and remove it. This mask will come off very easily. You can scrub it very easily as shown. And once you're done with the scrubbing, a little bit of mask will stay. Now go ahead and wash it with cold water and you can see the results instantly. Your hands or body and face will brighten up instantly and it will give you a very nice glow. Thank you so much for watching the Curly Smile. Please like, share and comment down below if you try this remedy. And please subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.